Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Car Mechanic Simulator. This is episode 3. In this episode, we'll be working on this car, and I'm pretty sure we're going to have to change everything. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Let's go to the car static, and yeah. Door, I'm going to have to find all these parts. Figure out what's all wrong with it. Looks about everything. Okay, I think I did buy all that stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and put all that stuff in so we can check mark that off. So let's see what we got. Assemble, there we go. I think I got, yep, there's that. What else we got? Rear door window. There we go. Put that in. Right here. Put that in. What else we got? Left side mirror. Oh, there we are. There we go. Let's see. Boom, pal, looking good already. All right. Let's go over here. We'll go ahead and let's go ahead and take the tires off. We know they're bad. Definitely bad. All right. Yep. We're gonna start taking everything apart, I guess. Yeah, all trash, every bit of it. Bought all new parts. Oh, need that. Let's see what we got here. Oh, right, what am I missing? There we go. Take that out. That one's 55, 10%. Yeah, that's trash. Alright, let's go down here. Yep. Take this guy out. And take this out. That out. That's all first, so let's go ahead and lift the car up for the rest. There we go. Awesome. Take this off. Still gotta take this off. There we go. Yep, those are bad. Take that off. Take this off. Okay, oh, probably these are bad, probably. 13, yeah, that's bad. Yep, that was bad, 10% on that. This 55, that one wasn't too bad there. And we'll take this one out. 55 on that one too. Alright, we'll go ahead and take this tire off. Alright, let's take this off. Let's take the car apart. It is destroyed. It is done. This bearing at all. Take this off. This off. Okay. Take this so. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot to do. A lot of parts to buy. Looks like trash. Yeah, 1% on that. That thing's done. 32%. Take the oil filter out. 55%. Let's go ahead and drain this bad boy. Move to A. Use equipment. Mess off right here. See what's up under here. No, I see something right there. Looks like trash. What else we got in here? Let's check on what we got so far. Checkmark all these. Or store them. Track the part. Okay. Spark plugs are bad. Let's go into the back tear. Take it out, see what we got here. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's take this off. Brake caliper. Brake disc. Yeah, that's trash. Take this off real quick. Go. This ain't too bad. Well, yeah. Fuel pump, how bad is that? Might not be too bad. Oh, I see. Go ahead and take this tire off. Yeah. These are really bad here. This is bad. This is real bad. What else looks bad? Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, that one, that one. That one. Oh, rear spring. There might be some more in the back. separate these. Go ahead and write these down. Okay, 6. RAM model. Probably some more parts in the engine. Let's see, check it out. Alright, start over here. Oh yeah. Take these out. These caps are very bad. Yep. Ignition coils are really bad. Trash. Let's take this off, see what's in here. Too bad. this off. Take this off. Let's check the filter and see what we got in here. Oh, take these clips off. System. No, but you. I bet all this crap is trash. Let's lift it up, see, check out, see if it is. Stop right there and wanna first off say this channel is not for kids. I should have said that earlier. My goal is 50 subscribers, so if you enjoy the content, subscribe. I post almost every single day, so check me out. We'll have a good old time. Leave a comment down below. Thank you. All right, let's get back into it. Anything with that? Oh, we did find something. There it is. All right. still missing. Is that two things we're missing? What? Oh, no, a bunch of things. Okay, good. Let's take that apart too. Might as well. Check everything. Oh yeah, this looks bad. Take that out. I bet it's a bunch of rubber bushings. I bet, yep. That's what I'm missing. Rubber bushings. Probably this. Everything now. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's see if we got everything. Got that, got that, got that, got that. Got that. Oh, still missing. Probably something in the engine. Yep. Alright. Let's, let her down. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, I bet it. This is bad, I bet you. Let's take this off and see. All too, I guess. Oh yeah. Are these bad? Oh yeah, they're still bolted down. Don't look bad, but let's see. Cam gear, timing belt, oh, whoa, did I get everything? Dun. got everything super awesome. Oh man, that's so awesome. Alright guys, I like writing everything down, so I will see you when I got everything written down. Alright guys, I'm back. Got everything written down, and now we're gonna go and buy the stuff. Alright, let's get into our shop. Go here. Alright, first we need brake disc. So we just need one of those. Brake pads. Need two brake pads. Two. Brake calipers. Two. Rubber bushings. Alright. Rubber bushings. We're gonna get 10. Sway bar front end link B. Sway bar front end link B. There we go. One of those. Bottom suspension arm. Okay. Guys, that's all the time I'm gonna do for now. I'll buy the rest of the stuff when I come back. And I want to say thank you guys for subscribing. The ones that subscribed, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you enjoy what you see, hit that subscribe button. And you can follow me on Twitter at LiveGamingPS4. All lowercase. Go check out my brother's channel at NoClip Gaming. And remember, always please like and subscribe. And I will see you on the next one.